at the 14th annual virtual Welcome to Night Clash. Third old open clash up to number 14. We got Info Leader, we got Master Wheel, same thing, pretty much the same stuff, but they're all just different types. Intellect, Tech, Extreme Strength, Physique, Tech. Think of the movie we picked, so I finally going to get the Brawly from the last step of banner. I was finally able to get a copy of a Brawly. During the step of banner, I was able to get a freaking. Finally got an intellect, boo. Change it up here, of course. Boo in the mix. Seven there. Make sure I got everything there. I'm gonna get a dupe for Boo there too. Just making sure. Five. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Damn. Make sure I don't have no extras. Tech here. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 right there. Tech. Agility. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I wonder if I can get rid of the Android or not. I'll just keep it on the other bit. We're fine with the super strength. I think we're fine with the strength also. Pan, yep, got pan. Yeah, it seems we'll go there also. That seems fine. Maybe. Tech, I'm not so sure though. Beerus, I'd say. That was real good. Dilly seems fine there. I can just begin. I'll just use extreme just to get out of the way, you know. 20 ounce. 2. Of course, the first stage is always going to be easiest. Super tax. Got 2 dupes of Gordon Frieza. I mean, not 2 dupes of Full Power Frieza. I got no dupes into Goku Black. None. Of course, he's easy all the way, though, too. Got 2 dupes into Super Slug right here. There we go. I have no problem. He's absorbing, right? It'd be annoying. Fun with that one. Vanishing Well, be fun with that. Thank you. pretty problematic. I'm just gonna stream out the way. Cause we got one dupe into Gohan right here. I mean, it's where Gohan absorbed. Get that super dead. You should not get no super attack. Go. You do good damage right here. More defense on Melis. Super Boo and also the LR cell both have 120 extreme key plus 3 for intellect. Not enough. Sucks. Do no more attacks. I couldn't get no super attack with freaking Kaboo. I mean, yeah. Good, no super attack. That's good. Got 3 dupes and 2 Janimba. I'm gonna get a dupe from the Steel Banner for him. Kamara pay attention with Cell. Don't be Lord and defend some more. They should pick one, no problem. There we go. Of course, I'm a Millennium free play player. Of course, I've been playing since the game came out. Ever since the game came out to global, like I was a month late to the game. Of course, be sitting up your stones by the right banners and all that. Tekka. For extreme on this one. Oh, this one might be annoying. Extreme team is weaker than my super team, of course, so this is why we're bringing these. This protects off. Got 3 dupes to the Mass Saiyan. Bardock, you know. Got 1 dupe to Brawl. I put Brawl in the middle because he takes the more orbs you get, the more damage they do against him. Got 1, I think I got 1 or 2 dupes into this cell right here. Yeah, I got lucky. For the cell to get super attack, the more orbs you get, you know. Raise up his. Can't raise up his attack and defense. And you're gonna really get super attack with the LR. Defense is already good anyway. Could have a good damage. I'm nervous to put him in right now. Just get the health all the way up. Freeze will take all those hits, no problem. Got this in the bag. Should finish up quicker, but just leave there. Just leave Frieza there just for safety. Oh god, then. Got lucky with the right links and all that. Right characters and the rotations and all that. Got lucky. The Broly and Bardock, the Messane. Do I have any. I don't really got any extreme agility to like. To deal with him. How many stuns do I got? I don't know. Probably there's a one. It's not gonna hold up really that good. Doing pretty much one like a studying team, pretty much. Stun. Everybody else is like, nope. No one else can really stun. I'm gonna go really different on this one. Let's see here. I have to go with the 100. What else gotta go with? Go with the tech one, alright? Don't worry, I don't know though. Our chance we're gonna do this. Put them stutters, you know. Got one sealer. Oh, should this go down? Get Pantu, screw it. For healing and stun. Put in 3 Vegeta, no, don't want to waste that. Of course, we got to play 3 Goku against stun, but that's me a waste. Let's see here. Got a rare chance of stunners. We got 5 of those stunners and 1 sealer. Oh my god, another agility one just in case, you know? Waste none of that. Then go screw it. And have another agility on the thing. Do some damage. You don't want physique on here, you know. Damn, there's no sealer. We'll get him in the third turn. We have to make sure we stun him. I'm still with them. This ain't looking good. Not looking good at all, dude. Such garbage. No stun at all. Nice game. Nice. Pretty much got screwed out that one pretty quick. And no stuns and stun at all. And then we got cut with the freaking sealer. And that being the first or second rotation. Yikes, that's gonna suck. Kinda cheap, I'd say. Nope. Could have done nothing by that. All the stunners are gone. Was the mass sealers in. Oh, yeah. So then there you go, because we don't want to waste that. Well, darn. That sucks. I'm going to use this team up. Yeah, that was garbage, but whatever, man. Couldn't do anything about it. This one. And then we got our defense dude and I am in the other day. I mean, it's really super attacking at the bat right here. Lucky area. We're live. Damn, we're lucky to be alive still. I need to stun right here. Okay. Oh my god, we're saved. Wow. To protect you. Well, additional. Got lucky. The game now. Oh, the game wants me to win. There's over a million attacks right there. Boom, boom, boom. That's like pretty much like 5 over 5 million. Damn, we gotta look at the orbs. Did we all release? We really gotta look at that stun. That Vegeta stun, wow, that was a really good look. Pretty much saved this run. Even though I wasted a team that didn't do no stunning at all. Hmm. Only from the step up banner, I was able to get a strength to Nimble dupe and a Super Boo dupe too. Should be good. Of course, we're doing them up. Of course, we're doing them. We want to do critical and invade the most, you know. Good to have to do them and the boo do more damage to that, but since they both have a dupe now. Super tax. And yeah, look at super tax. The alarm frontal board. Okay. Damage in. Can you both evade? Man, not lucky. Not invade, damn. I have the cooler right there. There we go. Damn, so good to have Boo and Jin being hard hitters now. For Jindamu, put more invade into that fool, man. Invaded that super attack when we needed it to happen. The right moment of time. Level 3. A lot to deal with, of course. What's the last one that's left? And I forgot the reverse awakening. Yeah. Real. And that extra one. And of course these ones are different. But now look at the Gotenks. You were saying Gotenks. Invade, look at that invade. This will make his defense go up too after the super attack. Oh my god, another super attack. What? That's like real luck with the invades, I can't believe that. That for sure. There we go. Of course, I have two dupes in this LR. I'm gonna be doing some good damage. A different super attack one. Well, that's pretty much a ceiling one. I got no dupes at all. I got one dupe in this LR, some Goku. I'm getting invades everywhere. Critical. I'm going to use a protect. 116. Ceiling. One dupe and two. Good idea. Gonna raise Android 16 defense again. But the super attack a little better now. Attacking up defense on. You wanna make sure that the glove tankles it. Because we don't want our LR to get sealed. Because we've been doing that damage now. Templating gold tanks down. The difference of gold tanks. Damn. Get here. That shrimp thing going. That's what's supposed to go on team. I'll put him right there in the back anyways. Bam. Go stack that up. That was weird. Two dupes in this position for Goku, of course. But you at the end so we can take those two hits at the end. In case he super attacks, so that's good. Taking that hit. Oh my gosh, I'm playing for Vegito at the end. God damn you, game. Trying to screw me over, huh? Of course, this is Vegito with my first rainbow unit. Here we go. Finish it off with that. Oh, this one takes longer than that extra stage. This one. Go. Here we go. What that squad? Then we'll dupe into the LR. Trunks and Gohan, you know. Trunks and Kid Trunks and Goten. That ultimate, there we go. Or in that defense. Got three dupes in this Vegeta. Not defense even more. Got one dupe in this. Gogeta. Would you go for invade and I'm critical? One of the best free to play at large, of course. Can't go for an RL. Osper cannon. This is like a trooper, dude. Look at that ultimate. Good, good. Did it go more? This is going to take the hit no problem. Big damage. Damn, that was pretty good. Damn, Super Saiyan, not Super Saiyan 3. No damage. I should be able to defeat him this turn for sure. Currently have Rainbow Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta. Like, doing all this, like, it's impossible for free play units. Definitely impossible. You're gonna be a grinder. For Vegeta should be all about the 8 and critical. I'm not gonna get that done even at the corner. Coming up. I forgot that the sealer team would have been useful. And that. Sure. The squad. See my man, I was able to get a dupe for this Super Saiyan 3 Goku Angel. There we go, get those protect going. Stun him well. Yeah, I don't think we'll be with this team. What damage does him do? We got one dupe Super Saiyan for Goku here. It's full power. This is like impossible. This tech team. How much damage are we going to ruin the defense units at all? Defense units are all right here. Got one dupe to the Vegeta. I'm gonna protect Vegeta. Got two defense units right here. Right? It sucks that they're on this turn. I'm dead here. Nope. Of course he's super texting him just to screw me over. Nice dude. Nah.